The world today looks very different than it did a decade ago. Smartphones and high-speed internet access have changed how quickly we expect to pay for the things we need. There are already services that let people make payments that seem instant, but many of these services provide funds to the user before the funds settle between banks. This lag in final settlement creates a buildup of interbank obligations. What's needed is a payment system designed for the real-time nature of instant payments, one that can scale as demand for these new payments grows.
Today, businesses and consumers want to send and receive money in seconds, also known as instant payments. The payments industry is working quickly to meet this demand, but the solutions aren't without growing pains. So the time for modernizing our nation's payment system is now.
That's why the Federal Reserve's work is progressing rapidly for the FedNow Service, a new infrastructure for instant payments. The FedNow Service is designed to exist alongside private sector options, fulfilling the Federal Reserve's historical role of promoting market competition and providing nationwide reach for payment services. The FedNow Service will allow any financial institution in the U.S., regardless of size, to offer instant payments to its customers.
With the FedNow Service, funds will settle between financial institutions instantaneously. End users will be able to access their funds in real time, no matter the time or the day.
This new instant payments platform will increase efficiency, improve accessibility, reduce risk, foster competition, and support resiliency. It will also position financial institutions and the customers they serve, consumers and businesses, to better manage their funds. Those who live paycheck to paycheck could face fewer overdrafts and late fees. Businesses could more easily manage their cash flow. Public service organizations could deliver instant relief in times of crisis. And financial institutions of all sizes could remain competitive by providing access to instant payment services.
Thinking about all the ways the FedNow Service could be used to help people and businesses is really exciting. It also demonstrates the Federal Reserve's commitment to providing solutions that benefit everyone in the financial system and the broader economy.
In just a few short years, the FedNow Service will help support the next generation of payments. To learn more about the FedNow Service, visit FedNow.org.